Me and My Dragon, Christmas Spirit. Written and illustrated by David Biedrzycki. My pet dragon is the best friend a kid could have. But he doesn't understand what the Christmas spirit is all about. I do.
Wow, check it out.
I know Christmas is all about giving.
I want a bike. A big bike.
Yahoo! It's about helping others and spreading joy to those around us. I don't think Dragon has a clue about any of this. He probably hasn't thought of buying gifts for anyone. That's okay.
Whoa.
I found the perfect gift for him, but I'm gonna need some money. I thought Mom and Dad could help me out. That's so funny.
You've gotta be kidding. Do we look like we're made out of money?
But they didn't have the Christmas spirit either. We needed to make some cash. But there aren't many jobs for a little kid and a dragon. We're gonna have to get creative. Dragon landed a job at Burger Barn, broiling burgers. They were all cooked well done. Mrs. Appleton paid me to play fetch with her dogs. I threw. Dragon fetched.
Toasted marshmallow on a stick, 50 cents. Christmas trees delivered.
We took all the odd jobs we could get. Me and My Dragon were a money-making machine. We even had time to babysit Mrs. Jones' 7 kids for free while she went food shopping. Brr, her house was cold.
Giddy up, Porcy.
It was time to buy our presents. Dragon and I split the money. On my way to the store, I thought of something. My tummy was full and our house was warm. Me and My Dragon have everything we need. But not everybody does.
Fuel for friends. Warm your neighbor's home for the holidays. Donate today.
Christmas morning was warm and toasty at our house. I gave everyone portraits I had made. I thought they looked pretty good. Wow, this is great, son. Mom and Dad gave me a new sword and shield. Dragon made cookies. But then Dragon surprised us. He had some presents that he wanted to deliver. Together. I think Dragon has found the Christmas spirit.
Best Christmas ever.